tough game. You're going to have to stay strong, remain focused at what you're here to do.
That ball hit deep in the left center field. It's in the gap and out there for a two-run home run for Brandon Dulin. Just like that, the Owls trail 3-0.
Well, we saw the first home run of the playoffs last night from Jeff Bohm. There's the second one that we've seen here in the Pioneer South Division. Dulin, after grounding out in his first at-bat, hits a two-run bomb